Hi, I'm Katya Yedgebaeva, one of Cal State LA's thesis reviewers. This video segment gives you information about the splitting of pagination between the preliminary pages and the main text for your thesis or project document. As we saw in part 4 of this series, the main text of your thesis is preceded by the preliminary pages.
Preliminary pages are numbered using lowercase Roman numerals, whereas the main text is numbered in Arabic numerals. Splitting pagination requires you to break the preliminary pages and main text into separate sections within your one document. There are many word processing programs and versions across different computer platforms, so we cannot address them all. We will demonstrate the operation of the most common system, Microsoft Word, which is installed on the computers in the library. First, left-click the mouse at the end of your preliminary pages to set the place for the section break. On the Page Layout tab in the Page Setup group, click Breaks. Next, under Section Breaks, click Next Page, which is the type you want. While still in the Preliminary Pages section, go to the Insert tab in the Header and Footer group and click Page Number. Roll over Bottom of Page, which will pop up examples. Choose Plane Number 2, which places the number at the bottom center and moves you into the Design tab. Click Page Number, then click Format Page Numbers. In Number Format, choose the lowercase Roman numerals from the drop-down menu. Under Page Numbering, click Start At, then arrow up to 1 in the box. Click OK. In the Options group, select Different First Page to remove the page number from the title page. The first page number visible should be lowercase Roman numeral 2 on the copyright page. If you have not yet set the main text pagination, then click anywhere inside the main text section of your document and follow the same procedure, now choosing Arabic numerals. Also, make sure the font you use is the same as in the rest of your thesis. That is, if you are using Times New Roman, then your page number font should be the same. When you add your approval page, it will be before the title page and must not have a page number. Using the same technique, be sure to place the approval page in its own section.
Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. We wish you all the best in your career.
Thank you.